Carle, Illinois College of Medicine is a revolution in the making. We decided to launch a new medical school geared towards physician innovators, people who are brilliant and passionate, but also hungry to define tomorrow's healthcare and to view challenges and unmet medical needs in clinical medicine as launching pads for innovation.
By the end of your time here at Carle, Illinois, you have a good idea of how to bring a product to the market.
It does provide several unique opportunities that medical students aren't going to get anywhere else, really. I mean, these students are going to be leading teams of engineers and business students to start from just an idea to something physical, a physical, real object that improves healthcare delivery through technological advances, right?
We've been exposed to technology development, implementation, problem solving, looking for different ways to improve the clinical environment as it stands right now, and then also really keeping that centered on the patient experience.
There's a wide range of opportunities for innovation at Carle, Illinois that have all been built to take the tremendous talent that our students bring and transform that into innovation and impact. First, as part of the curriculum, students are required to innovate as part of their education. So idea courses, as they encounter challenges on the clinic, directly ask them to come up with ideas about how to improve healthcare. One of those best ideas is then selected and have a data science project and a capstone project that, like an engineering undergraduate degree, these medical students have to actually complete a capstone project as part of their medical education. Really a pioneering, revolutionary concept to think about how physician innovators are ultimately formally trained.
My capstone project is focusing on language access for patients with limited English proficiency in the inpatient setting, giving them the tools to communicate with their providers so that they can make their needs known.
The idea of being able to help marginalized patients better prepare them and prevent them from getting chronic kidney disease, that idea sprung out of interactions from my classes at Carle, Illinois. It was being able to talk to faculty, being able to go into a dialysis clinic and seeing how hard it was for patients with chronic kidney disease to manage it. It just inspired me to really look into this problem further. And so I'd say Carle, Illinois provides us with so much exposure early on into clinic, into faculty resources, that we get an intimate understanding of the problems that patients are facing. And so I think that put us, helped me understand how to utilize some of the resources on campus to create a screening kit that could help the people that I had seen in the dialysis clinic.
I would just finish surgery and just finish OB, and so I've already come up with two ideas, and I think at the end of our clerkships, we're going to really get to pick one or two of those and really develop them as fully as we would like, so.
I love that we had dedicated time throughout our clinical year to step back and look for different challenges in the clinical realm, and so now having the ability to carry one of those challenges forward and build a capstone project around it, it's really neat to be able to be the link between the clinical realm and the engineering realm, making the project move forward.
So that you're constantly thinking of ways that you can look at the things around the clinic, around the hospital, in the classroom, and make them better for those to come after you.
Rather than feeling frustrated by these challenges, to see them as chances to be agents for change. And we wanted to create an ecosystem that can empower and enable those very special individuals to achieve that really important goal.
Most of my colleagues have this sort of aha moment, like, wow, why aren't other people doing this? This makes complete sense, you know, to move technology forward. I mean, you're gonna be able to develop these innovative physicians, right, who are at the top of their game, who know the technology and who could be early adopters of technology as well as developers of new technology. It seems like a no-brainer to combine engineering at a top-notch engineering school like Illinois with medicine. So
not siloing them, but making sure that it's a true integration. So concepts that may seem disparate are actually connected. And when learning and teaching in that fashion, it helps solidify concepts and open new doors for innovation.
I think these two combined resources make it really important for students to take advantage of that and be able to improve patient lives by engineering new solutions in healthcare.
We've specifically recently launched this very exciting Health Innovation Professors Program, which represents the best of the best across our faculty and across our campus. These are individuals who have taken on the task of helping you transform medicine into its future.
Whether it's by connecting with industry partners who might be interested in working with that patient population, or working with researchers in their academic facilities or institutions to be able to bring some kind of prototype or solution to the patients that they're seeing.
Thinking about this synthesis of the College of Medicine with Granger Engineering, it's phenomenal because what we know about Granger Engineering is that it's one of the top engineering programs in the country, and our students are top students. And so what our medical students are able to tap in terms of resources, in terms of students, they're going to get that experience nowhere else.
Right? When it comes to technology and innovation, I think that what those are is trying to create the future where it's a little bit better than the world we're in now, right? So in medicine, we're trying to help people, and with innovation, we're trying to create a better future. So helping create a better future, I think, is kind of what we're trying to do in here.